Welcome back, staff.
Welcome to our fiscal year 2022 semester. We're still here.
Maybe.
What will the semester look like? Will it be face-to-face format?
Maybe.
Oh, I know. It's going to be a hybrid format.
Maybe.
Oh, you know what? We're going to do Zoom format.
Maybe.
New college name?
Maybe.
New logo?
Maybe.
New school colors?
Maybe.
Well, you know what? Whatever the semester will hold, I know faculty have been working really hard this past year.
As has the staff been.
Well, you know what? I will see you all very soon.
Anybody got a light bulb I can get?
You know what? Anybody got any paper, pens? I've been teleworking on this laptop.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. I hope that all of you had time this summer for a little rest and relaxation. I am excited to have been back on campus for a few weeks now and look forward to an exciting year. Each year brings positive change. This includes additions to our team. We are delighted to have each of you with us. If you have an opportunity, please take a moment to send them your warm welcome.
Welcome back for the fall 2021 semester. Gilbert says hello. I am Michelle Schonk, and I am a graphic designer and a media manager in IA in the Communications and Marketing Department at Thomas Nelson. I am also the current president of the CSSA, the College Support Staff Association. The CSSA is here to provide a communication link between our administration, faculty, and staff. We also here to provide a forum for our staff to voice their opinions in regard to policies, working conditions, and support in general. If you are a staff member or P14, you are a member of the CSSA and will receive communications to attend our meetings. The college has so much good work going on right now. We are working on college renaming and branding, finishing up our strategic plan. We have new shared governance, policies, and so much more. Attend our CSSA meetings for updates. In closing, I would like to say thank you to the entire Thomas Nelson family. We have adapted and overcome so much. Thank you.
Greetings, I'm Mylea Kearns, Associate Dean of ABHS and co-chair alongside Chief Kelvin Maxwell of Mid-Level Managers. A new semester is always an exciting time on campus, and as a constituency group, Mid-Level Managers is geared to forge ahead in the new semester. We are looking forward to continued collaboration with other constituency groups and campus stakeholders, creating opportunities for professional development and campus connections, increasing member engagement, and maintaining a voice and presence across the college community. We look forward to you being a part.